It's Michelle Patterson here with Angel Souls, and this is our daily card reading for June 24th, 2019. Let's see what we have going on today. Now there's a card sticking right out. The Matrix. Okay. You know, every time I see this card, I want to say quantum physics. Whether you interpret that out of this card or not, but this definitely feels like tuning into your electromagnetic field, making sure everything is online, making sure everything is healthy. Yes, you can do that. Yes, of course you can. But really ask yourself, what story are you plugging into? Okay. So if you allow the outside world, let's say, to really ruffle your feathers, to really make you want to fight other people. I mean, there are things going on in this world, even politically speaking, that could turn family members against one another. And I'm talking in like a fighting, like screaming at each other. That's ridiculous. That's absolutely ridiculous. Over what? Over some, you know, contrived story that people we don't know put together. You know, just because we don't agree with each other. You know what I'm saying? So watch what you're plugging into. Watch what you're getting invested in. I think that's a big message for today. Preserve your energy. And that doesn't mean judge others. It doesn't mean like, oh, you're a negative energy. I have to stay away from you. Self-examination. Be honest with yourself. All right. So we're going to leave it there, guys. I'm sending you so much love and take care. Bye-bye.